Miss Coker's fourth grade class is reading The Miraculous Journey of Edward Tulane by Kate DiCamillo. They are identifying themes found within the novel and using say, mean, and matter to support their theme choices. Students will then take their theme choice and supporting evidence to write an essay that explains their theme and how the author developed it.